everyone, welcome back to my channel Master Mathematics. Today's topic is polynomial. One given problem is given here. If x square minus 1 is a factor of the polynomial ax raised to 4 b x cube plus c x square plus dx plus c, prove that a plus c plus e equal to b plus d equal to 0. So we here given fourth degree polynomial. If the factors are the second degree polynomials, we have to prove this. So let us see how to solve this using factor theorem. Okay, if here given one polynomial is a fourth degree polynomial, it is a common polynomial, p of x equal to ax raised to 4 plus b x cube plus c x square plus d x plus e is a polynomial. Here condition is x square minus 1 is a factor of this polynomial. So is the factor means we have to write what is an x square minus 1. Yes, x square minus 1 means x minus 1 into x plus 1. That is a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. So x square minus 1 is a factor means x plus 1 also a factor, x plus x minus 1 also a factor. So if x minus 1 and x plus 1 are factors of polynomial means using factor theorem, p of x be a polynomial, x minus a is a factor means p of 1 equal to 0. And p of minus 1 is also a 0. So we have to find these two. P of 1. What is the p of 1 here? P of 1 is equal to a into 1 whole raised to 4 plus b into 1 whole cube plus c into 1 whole square plus d into 1 plus e equal to 0. That is equal to here. P of 1. That is equal to here a plus b plus c plus d plus e equal to 0 is an equation number 1. Okay. So I am writing here the right side. Here a plus b plus c plus d plus e equal to 0 and equation number 1. Okay. Second one, we have to find p of minus 1. So p of minus 1 equal to 0 implies a into minus 1 whole raised to 4. B into minus 1 whole cube plus C into minus 1 whole square plus D into minus 1 plus E equal to 0. Let us see here. Minus 1 whole raised to 4 means plus. So A. Here minus 1 whole cube minus B. Here plus C. Here minus D plus E equal to 0 is an equation number 2. So I am writing right side. Here the equation number 2. A minus b plus c minus d plus e equal to 0 is an equation number 2. So from this, using factor theorem, we got two equations. We have to prove a plus c plus e equal to b plus d equal to 0. Let us see how to find. First of all, we have to add these two equations, equation number 1 and equation number 2. Add equation number 1 plus 2. Okay, 1 and 2. So that implies here a plus b plus c plus d plus e plus here a minus b plus c minus d plus e equal to 0. Let us see here. Plus b minus b cancel. Plus d minus d cancel. Let us here a 2a, c c 2c and 2e. Equal to 0. That means a plus c equal to 0 by 2, 0. So this is an equation number 3. Okay. Adding from 1 and 2, we got the 3. So next we have to write subtract 3 from 1. Subtract 3 from 1. What is an equation number 1? 1 writing here a plus b plus c plus d plus c from 1. Subtract equation 3 from 1. So a is 1 equation a plus b plus c plus d plus e minus a minus c minus e equal to 0. That is a plus a cancel, c cancel and e cancel. So the answer will become b plus d equal to 0 is our equation number 4. Let us see equation number 3 and 4. See the equation number 3 and 4. See equation 3 and 4. What is equation number 3? A plus C plus E equal to 0, equation number 3. another 4 is b plus d equal to 0, equation number 4. So please see this, a plus c plus e is 0, b plus d plus c also 0. That means we can write this a plus c plus e equal to b plus d equal to 0. This is the answer. Let us see this. Yes, it is easy. So first, using fourth degree polynomial, second degree polynomial as a factor means using factor theorem. S square minus 1 is a factor means we have two factors, x plus 1 and x minus 1. First of all, we have to find p of 1 and p of minus 1. So that we got two equations. Then adding first two equations, we got this third equation. Again, this third equation subtract from the 1, we got the fourth equation. Let's see this from these two. We got proved that, hence proved. Okay, a plus c plus, this is c, okay, c plus e equal to b plus d equal to 0. So it is easy to score the polynomials. So we have to practice more problems in your textbook. So many problems have, if you have any doubts, please message on the comment box. Polynomial is a very easy topic. You can score maximum mark in this chapter. So your polynomial part is very important in your board examination. So thank you so much for watching. If you are new in my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. So see you on my next video. Till then, bye.